This isn't any ordinary bus driver. He's a martial arts professional and can do some insane moves. And the reason he does this isn't just to defend himself, but he says he wants to make sure his passengers are taking the safest bus. And he's been training martial arts for years, so you'll probably be safe from any sort of threat. Would you ever ride his bus?